I'm not sure whether it's my brother Ken Arthurson or Noel Pratchett-Cleal who said, some people think football is a matter of life or death. I can assure them it is much more serious than that.
Oh yeah.
Well, that might be taking it a bit far, but I think you'll all agree winning certainly beats the alternative. Forgive me for repeating what I said in Saturday's Manly Daily before Sunday's magnificent victory about the 2011 Sea Eagles, but I think it's worth repeating. To have achieved so much with so many youthful players, untested at rugby league's most elite level, illustrates in the most emphatic way how successful theirs and his colleagues are in recognising and rewarding brilliant talent. It also highlights how magnificently all our established superstars, including co-captains,